The Duke woman, the last undefeated women's basketball team in Division I, they were going up against UConn. UConn women just don't lose at home. 72 straight home wins for the Huskies. Maya Moore helping UConn get off to a 15-2 start. Remember, Duke, still unbeaten. More than 16 points in the first half. Yeah, it's 23-2. Not a typo. Moore for Moore. Bucket. Foul. Yikes. 87-51 UConn. Duke had just 15 points at halftime.